Just I am giving a for loop example, for two three examples. For that I have just showing you the for loop, how for loop is work. Then we will go with while loop and then do while loop and then this thing. So basically for loop is that for your variable name. And if you in Java, then how for loop will work? For your initialization int I is equal to 0, and then this I less than equal to, or whatever your condition is there, then, and then I plus plus or I minus minus pre increment post increment. So basically I plus plus or I minus minus not work in a patterns. For if you want to do that post increment or post decrement or pre increment post that thing, so you either you have to do the value plus one, or before that you can use that one value dot minus one, so it will work. So for that in patterns, for whatever your I means that initialization value I, and then in is used for iteration purpose. So basically in keyword is used for iteration purpose, so that will iterate over that. So and then your value, whatever your value you want to check, and then this, and then your statement here. Okay, correct. And then whatever the statement inside that, it will print. So let's suppose if we have a string stri, and then we are giving Ram, and if you want to iterate over this string, so for I in stri, and then your print i, so basically it will iterate over there Ram, correct. So basically if you want to print from 1 to 100, if you want to print a value from 1 to 100, so what you will do, for I in just 1 to 101, and then print I. So why it will not print 1 to 100? Any idea?
So it needs a list range operator.
Yes, correct. So basically we don't give anything, just we tell that key in, so it will print this one. If we want to print range, in range, sorry, it will print this one. And then again if any question is there, if you have to write a program from 1 to 100 and you have to find the even number or odd number, then just you do one thing, just inside the for loop, just give the if condition, if I modulus 2 equals to 100, 0, print I is even number. Else, I is odd number, so it will print 1 to 100 even number and odd number itself. See, 1 is odd number, 2 is even number, 3 is odd number, 4 is even number. From here you can, whatever you want to practice, you can practice it. And a lot of, let's suppose if you have a list li, and I'm giving the example for creating the concept of for loop. I am not teaching you the list and anything, just I am giving you the example so that you can understand how for loop is work. If you want to iterate over this list. So for I in li and print li. It iterate over there. If you have any doubt, any question, ask me right away, or you can post your queries in the group itself, whether it is where you are preferable.